Hi friends, I'm Dr. Bhavesh Doshi. I'm a consultant pediatric surgeon in Mumbai. I will share some information regarding infantile hypertrophic pyloric stenosis. Pyloric stenosis is a condition where the last part of the stomach, which is called as a pylorus, has a swelling over it, because of which the milk that is fed to the child does not pass beyond the stomach into the small intestine. This leads to excessive accumulation of the milk in the stomach, leading to repeated vomiting. These children present with vomiting, inability to accept food, and weight loss. This typically occurs at around the third week of life. As the acid that is produced by the stomach is thrown out with the vomitus, these children tend to have electrolyte imbalance. Hypertrophic pyloric stenosis is best diagnosed by sonography, where the sonologist will confirm and identify a distinct swelling over the region of the pylorus. On detection of the condition, the child is admitted, kept on IV fluids. Feeds are not allowed so that the vomiting does not occur and the acid is retained in the body, helping the electrolytes to normalize. Once the electrolytes are normalized, this is treated by a surgical procedure called as Ramstedt Pyloromyotomy. Here, a small cut is made over the region of the pylorus of the stomach, which allows it to open up, and the milk that is fed to the child thereafter goes into the small intestine easily. After this procedure, the child is allowed to feed after 4 to 6 hours. And is good enough to send home the next day after the child tolerates the full feeds. The child is kept on oral antibiotics and painkillers for a period of 5 to 7 days. There is a small cut of around an inch or so which is made over the tummy, and with dissolvable sutures there is no need for suture removal. Hope this information was of some help to you. Please contact on the given details for any further queries. Thank you.